I'm going to throw it exactly as you see on the picture there. You ready? I stop the torque. Nothing happens. I torque backwards. I keep torquing. I keep torquing. I feel it in my hand. I really have to push. I keep torquing. And I stop torquing and it stops. So the angular momentum vector is chasing, so to speak, the torque. Is that non-intuitive?